the break was very important for us because after a long time we don't see our family, and it was a great moment for us to be with our family, the kids, the wives, and the family, parents, and it was a nice moment. Distant day, it's very important for us because, you know, we stay, I think, two or three weeks in holidays. We had a program to do something at home, but it's different now. We need to do another preparation because how we finished the year was very good for us, and it's why we have to continue in this way. And for this, we have to be good prepared because now I think the games who remain will be very important for us. It's why we have to be ready for all of this. Very good game for us, for me, especially for me, because in that game I scored four goals. Was a big performance for me, and I was very happy after the game, you know. And but was a great performance too, collectively, because all the teams play, all the players did well, and it's what the coach was expecting. Because in that game, I remember before the game, the coach put us a lot of pressure because we did one draw before in Bengaluru, and was for us very important at home. When we come back at home, we will be back with the 3 points, you know, because we are on top, and in football the most difficult is to stay on top. You know, you can be on top, but sometimes you stay on top two or three games and after you come down. Now, for me, the moment of the break is never the good moment, you know, when you are winning, because after when you win one game, you want to continue about your good performance, with your good performance. But now the break is not only for us, it's for the other teams too, you know. Now let's see how we will be the other team too. And for us, we have to be focused about our preparation and to don't lose what we did in the past. Now in football, you don't have secret. In football, it's only the work that you, what you do in the training ground, your preparation, after the game, you know, when the recovery times, all these are very important. But in the beginning, we had so many difficulties. But this is normal because you have a lot of new players like me, Paolo, Rafael Bastos, Arnold. You know, it's the first time we play here in Asia, in India, and we needed time, you know, to know this league, you know, to know each our teammate, you know, was very important for us too, because with this you need time. In football, I learned something. In football, the most important is the present. You know, what you did in the past. If you don't do well now, they will forget what you did in the past. It's why, you know, after when you score four goals, maybe the fan day will say, ah, next game should we score two or three. But for me, I have to be focused about my work, about what I did in the training ground, what I can learn. Ah, my message for the fans, it's now we are in Goa. This is one thing that we are focused about. The next six games are waiting for us. And my message is for the fans, they have to come to the stadium because we want our stadium fully booked. You know, we want when the bus arrive in the stadium, you see all the Mumbai City shirts around the stadium. This give us motivation. You know, it's very important, this too, because the fans, they are part of the team.